So it stung James right back on the nose. Whistle James. He had had enough.